Good morning children, welcome to our number work class. Already we completed 1 to 100 numbers. Now today we are going to learn the new topic, and that is a count by tens. All of you see this chart. What are these? These are 1 to 100 numbers. In this chart we can see 1 to 100 numbers. Look here. This is the first line, second line, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and ten. How many lines you can see here? 10 lines. So, see the last number of each line. What is the number? 1, 0, 10. One after, which number will come? 2. 2, 0, 20. 3, 0, 30. 4, 0, 40. 5, 0, 50. 6, 0, 60. 7, 0, 70. 8, 0, 80. 9, 0, 90. 1, 0, 0, 100. So, read this last line. This is the count by tens. Once again, children. 1, 0, 10. 2, 0, 20. 3, 0, 30. 4, 0, 40. 5, 0, 50. 6, 0, 60. 7, 0, 70. 8, 0, 80. 9, 0, 90. 1, 0, 0, 100. Like this you should read and learn that numbers. After that, take your slate and write count by tens on your slate. So, write the 1 and you should write 1 beside 0. 1, 0, 10. 1 after, write the 2. Then beside you should write the 0. 2, 0, 20. Then write the 3. Then again you should write the 0. 3, 0, 30. Write the number 4. Then 0. 4, 0, 40. Write the number 5. Then write the 0. 5, 0, 50. Write the number 6. Then 0. 6, 0, 60. Write the number 7. Then 0. 7, 0, 70. Write the number 8. Then 0. 8, 0, 80. 8 after, write the 9. Then 0. 9, 0, 90. 9 after, write the 10. 1, 0, 10. Then write the 0. 1, 0, 0, 100. Like this, you should practice on your slate. And after practicing, take your number work notebook. See here, the same page you can see here, children. So, you should write here first, 1, 0, 10. 2, 0, 20. 3, 0, 30. 4, 0, 40. 5, 0, 50. 6, 0, 60. 7, 0, 70. 8, 0, 80. 9, 0, 90. 1, 0, 0, 100. Yes, this line completed. Leave this line. Go to next line. Same, you should write 1, 0, 10, 2, 0, 20, 3, 0, 30, 4, 0, 40, 5, 0, 50, 6, 0, 60, 7, 0, 70. 8, 0, 80. 9, 0, 90. Like this, you should practice children while reading. You should write. Go to next line. Like this, you should complete your notebook page. All of you, practice count by tens. First, read the heading, count by tens. Then after, you should practice these all numbers.